Hey, you. The old man is waiting for you upstairs. This entrance to the building is off limits. You have to use the staircase.
Do you think it's gonna hold his weight?
Doesn't matter. Just old junk that needs recycling. The old man's waiting. So, it's true what they say. You do have some kind of defect.
Oh, it's good to see you, my boy. Leave us. I want to talk to him in private. You have to excuse me for not getting up. I'm in a rather unfortunate state. You did exceptional work at the bank. I want you to know that I am deeply grateful for your service to OCP and the city of Detroit. See, I grew up in this very apartment, or what's left of it. It used to be a thriving neighborhood. Nothing like what you see right now. I always dreamt of turning it into the most prosperous district in the city. A new heart of Detroit. Can you imagine? Or do you think it's just an old fool's pipe dream?
I agree with all city improvement plans that have the citizens' well-being in mind.
Glad to know you approve. Delta City's construction is about to start. Finally, the old and frail will be replaced with the new and strong. Decay and death are terrible things. You lose everything you worked for your entire life. But I don't have to tell you what that's like. It really makes me wonder, has the time you spent in that armor been a burden to you?
The enhancements allow me to excel in fulfilling my duty.
Not only your actions, but your words confirm that you're an exemplary police officer. The real reason I've summoned you here is because I'm worried. I'm aware of your instability problems, and it's not a matter that we can overlook. That's why I've requested to have people look after you. Tell me, how are you finding your evaluations with Dr. Blanche?
I am happy to comply with any activity that improves effectiveness.
You're a good sport. I can imagine it's not a pleasant experience, but I can't express how much I'd like you to keep at it. I'm sure that becoming a liability is the last thing you'd want. Am I right?
That is correct.
Now we've reached an understanding. Tell me, is there anything I could do to put your mind at ease?
My partner has been severely wounded and is being treated at Gibson Memorial Hospital.
I'll make sure she gets the best care there is.
Thank you.
I have to say, you brought a lot of hope into this old man's heart. Now, excuse me. I'm not supposed to exert myself too much. Doctor's orders. And you can't argue with them. Take care of yourself. After all, peace of Detroit depends on your well-being.
Oh. Holy shit! What was that?
RoboCop.
Not such a piece of junk after all.
Are you done with the old man's tea party? Remember to get back in touch with your informer. See if he has any info that could get us back on the biker's lead. Spike is still out there.
OCP wants to raise towers of glass and steel? Go ahead! Just not where we live.
Smoking is dangerous, not to mention illegal.
I don't give a shit about either.
Then you must suffer the consequences.
No one in this country values independent thinkers anymore.
I'm sure I'm in the right place, but I can't see my FTO anywhere. Could I have his name, please? Over.
Sure thing. It's Officer Rat. He should be in one of the dumpsters. That's the only place he belongs, if you catch my drift. Over and out.
Right. So much for my field training.
Hey, Robo! Do the robot dance!
Watch and learn, young man.
I hate the day shift.
What do you mean, a dollar? It's $23.50.
When Delta City's built, I hear everyone will have their own apartment.
Yeah, everyone who can afford it.
I'm telling you, she was looking straight at me, like I was the only man on the planet.
I know. She's the reason I blew my paycheck.
Littering is against the law.
It's an act of revenge. I was loyal and she betrayed me.
Trouble in a relationship is no excuse for littering.
What? I mean my boss. She fired me after all these years, so I'm spreading confidential papers. Let everyone know the fraud her company is up to.
I cannot allow the law to be broken.
You are just like her.
Perhaps you have a hearing problem. The lady said no.
You're right. That is what she said, officer. I've got to check my hearing aid.
Thank you, Robo. That guy was giving me the creeps.
You are committing an act of vandalism.
Yeah, did the guy from the poster send you?
Compliance with the law has no political affiliation. I will not issue a ticket at this time, but remember, dreams are difficult to build and easy to destroy.
You know nothing about politics, but thanks anyway.
All they're playing are sequels. I hate sequels. Why didn't you come up with something original?
I completely agree.
Oh, it's getting so cold. Luckily, the previous owner didn't need this jacket anymore. And it has no bullet holes.
Greetings. Waiting for the movie screening.
Just browsing to find which movie would most enhance my nuke experience.
Has working with the police not made you change your ways?
I need to keep up appearances. Otherwise, I wouldn't be much use as an informer, now would I? Now, tell me, what's the next job for the police's finest duo?
I need information on Spike's whereabouts.
That SOB. I'll never forgive him for what he did to Briggs. Luckily, there ain't much left of the street vultures after the bank heist. They're probably laying low. But now you mention it, I heard about a biker who had a crash near the riverbank just behind the mart. So, your best bet is to check out the scene of the accident, or maybe hit up a nearby mechanic to see if they know anything.
You really want justice for Briggs?
We owe him. But it's more about Daniel and Gale. And I think everyone will sleep better once those butchers are taken care of.
Any witnesses?
There's this crazy old bum who hangs out around there. He's nosy. Maybe he could help.
Are you positive that he escaped on the damaged motorcycle?
Not so much on it as with it. From what I gathered, the bike suffered more than just a dent. I'm guessing he must have dragged it to some nearby mechanic to get it back in shape. I think Ben's shop is the closest.
Thank you. You have given me all I need.
I know you're busy. But there's something that I need your help with.
I will not be involved in any illegal activity.
That's very presumptuous of you. I just need help finding a VHS tape in the rental place across the street. The title slipped my mind, and I assume you've got like a database or something in your head that'll make looking for it a breeze. So what do you say? Will you help me look for it?
There are crimes happening that need attention.
That's not a no. I'll be waiting here if you change your mind.
they say we're in a record-breaking recession, but people are throwing away things that still work.
No need to rush. They're just trying to depopulate our species. You didn't eat my bait. You knew it had poison in it. Now I'm sure you're no ordinary rat. Where'd you go, you little?
Good day, citizen.
A rightful citizen of Earth, to be precise. Aliens are swarming and killing us, and the police are not doing anything about it. We're all doomed.
An accident happened here recently. It involved a motorcycle.
I saw it with my own eyes. I've recorded the whole thing in my research notes so I wouldn't get mixed up. See, there are so many conspiracies happening in this city. The only trouble is, those notes are locked inside my residence, and I can't seem to get the door open. Would you mind helping me with it? It's the one right over there. I think if you give them doors enough of a pull, they'll open. Be gentle with it. I put a lot of blood, sweat, and alien tears into that penthouse. Ha! That's it. Now let's have a look. I remember now. I remember. That biker wasn't even trying to hide his alien heritage. His body had tattoos from a parlor nearby, and one of them looked rather fresh.
Now I know where to go next. Thank you for your cooperation.
You're going already? I've got more information about alien shenanigans if you care to hear.
Why do you suspect the fugitive is an alien?
He looked really mean. He had a horn. And that, together with his chunky body covered in tattoos, made him look like some kind of hellish narwhal. If you read my newsletter, number 28, you'd know that all sea creatures are otherworldly. That is why I don't eat sweet corn.
How can you tell that the tattoo design matched the ones from the parlor?
I've noticed that lots of aliens like to mark themselves with specific signs from that shop, so they can be easily recognized by their kin. I went there many times pretending to be window shopping, but I've managed to copy all their secret symbols. And that biker's tattoo was one of them. The skin around it was pretty red, so I'm sure it must have been done very recently.
Can you tell me about other matters besetting the town?
Sure, can do. For starters, cats are aliens, too. One of them can predict lottery numbers. He can be found near the gas station. And there's this woman who feeds all the stray cats. She must be one of the higher-ups in the alien hierarchy. Also, I've heard some aliens use the VHS store to hide treasure. And last but not least, I've heard that some of them are planning to take over the courthouse. I'm sure you would never allow for that extraterrestrial scum to judge us.
I have what I need. Stay safe, citizen.
You're off to the tattoo shop? Just make sure not to get inked. Those designs are very alluring. When they start talking to you, just cover your ears and start singing. It really helps.
into the fountain?
Waste of money, honey. Someone will steal it before you make a wish.
Entering the fountain is strictly prohibited.
But I'm not even fully in, just my feet.
You are free to go, but no one steps into the same fountain twice without a ticket.
I think I got it.
Full metal armor and you still want piercings. Hey, respect.
I am not here for that.
A tattoo, then. It'll really bring out that jawline.
How about I bring out your jawline?
Hey, man, no pressure. I was just trying to be helpful. Anyway, if you're not here for inking, what do you want?
A biker called Spike. I heard he was your customer.
I don't serve no bikers. Don't know who told you that, but it's a load of bull.
Are you denying making tattoos for the street vultures?
You've got no proof, cop. Now stay off my case. I need to get back to my work. What next? You gonna try to tell me that I'm smuggling nuke in a red inker?
Do you?
You still here? I don't want my customers to confuse my parlor for an auto shop.
I found evidence of your connections to the biker gang.
I'm not telling you nothing, cop.
Spike and what is left of the street vultures are going down. It is your choice if you want to join them.
Ah, fuck. I told him not to come in here when he was so hot. He brought this on himself.
Where is he?
He's got a place nearby somewhere, but I don't know where exactly.
I am afraid this information is too vague.
His motorcycle must be parked outside. It's some sort of chopper. I don't know. You can check the plate number on that photo.
Wise choice for a scum artist.
Ugh. I can't concentrate with all those reflections bouncing off your armor.
Hey, RoboCop. Mr. Mills would like to have a word. He's waiting in the car.
Come on, come on!
It is an honor to finally meet the hero of the city in person. It's a shame that our basketball team can't fill us with similar pride. Yeah, just lost to Atlanta. Some say it's because of a lack of team players. Do you think it's that important? Being a team player?
No. By working alone, I'm only responsible for myself.
It's a peculiarity of the position you play. But would you really want to be left alone? As for me, I have always valued team play. That was the way things were when my parents worked for the city. My grandfather used to tell me that this neighborhood was a great place for an evening stroll. Now it's different. Kuzak allows the city to be taken over by criminals. He can't stop it because he's not a team player. He fails to realize that OCP has given this city its most precious treasure. You. I want to work with you and OCP to improve this city. I want to take care of your interests. It's about time someone did. But to make it a reality, we would need your support. So, what do you think about getting involved in politics?
I stay far away from politics.
However, politics does not stay away from you, does it? You are the symbol of the city. Everything you do, everything you say has a political impact. No matter if you talk privately or publicly, you should choose what you want to represent. Incompetence and unaccountability, or partnership and determination. Only one of these paths leads Detroit to its former glory. You say you prefer to go solo. No, you're a shooting guard, an excellent core player. We will build a team around you, and you'll become even more effective. We have a common goal. Together, it will be easier to achieve it. You'll have to forgive me. We're already late for another meeting. Now think about what we've discussed, about what we could do for the city, together as a team. I count on your support.
Is this the right button? Can it hear me?
Yes, sir. He can hear you.
Hey, Silver Boy. The tracker says you were near the apartment of that domestic terrorist we talked about. Your memory is probably glitchy, so I figured I'd send you a friendly reminder. Check the place out. How do you guys end these? Over and out?
There's no need.
Over and out.
Ugh.
Go back to your room, sweetheart. It's just someone on the staircase.
So OCP is ordering you to break into the apartment of a reporter they don't like? Any comment before I write a story on that?
I am here to investigate domestic terrorism.
OCP sent you to my safe house because they want to know what I have on them after the bank incident.
I assume there is more if you cannot store everything here. I found a rental bill for a locker in a storage facility.
Make up your mind. First you let me go at the bank, and now, when I'm actually starting to figure out what the OCP scam is all about, you show up and ruin this. Do you want to help OCP avoid liability?
Show me your evidence, and I will make the culprits regret their deeds.
So far, you're just making my road to the goal harder. It turns out I was right. That thing that OCP plans to do with charging residents of Old Detroit with additional costs, it is a loophole. It will lead to the illegal expulsion of thousands of people if you help OCP silence me.
Explain.
Not so fast. I need to be able to trust you first. At the bank, you've proved that you are more than just a tool programmed to obey OCP, but now, the stakes are higher.
What is it that you expect?
Since you're here, I fully expect someone from OCP to go and check my locker. I need to protect what's inside, but there's a meeting I need to keep an eye on. Too much depends on it.
I will not be involved in the smuggling of contraband.
There's nothing illegal about my request. I need only one box from there. The one with the inscription Bakery on the Corner. The rest you can leave to OCP to pick up. I needed to spring clean my out-of-date documents anyway. Call me once you secure the box.
Is that true? Mary has to close a restaurant?
Two words. Delta City.
You're late.
Sorry, I had to take a bus. Freaking OCP robots destroyed my car during that bank robbery.
I hope Mills will win. I'm sick of Kuzak. RoboCop.
So what? We're just sitting here enjoying the moment. Nothing suspicious. Right, officer?
Shouldn't we give the fellas the signal?
We should just shut up and smile like the exemplary citizens that we are. Are you lost, officer? I can show you the exit if you want.
Trouble with the lock.
Seems that I forgot the key,
You will tell your story at the station.
Are you sure you have enough seats in your car to take us all?
If you do not come quietly, I will not need any.
This is our hood!
Man, it's RoboCop.
So what? We're just sitting here enjoying the moment. Nothing suspicious. Right, officer?
Shouldn't we give the fellas the signal?
We should just shut up and smile like the exemplary citizens that we are. Are you lost, officer? I can show you the exit if you want.
Trouble with the lock.
Seems that I forgot the key, but,
You will tell your story at the station.
Are you sure you have enough seats in your car to take us all?
If you do not come quietly, I will not need any.
We are trying!
Are you like me? Are you a true environmentalist? Do you appreciate the majestic beauty of nature? And do you feel helpless knowing that every year more and more species are becoming extinct? Because let's face it, there's nothing that can be done. So, you know what they say. If you can't beat them, join them. Last Chance Safari. See all the endangered species before it's too late. Last Chance Safari is the largest collection of near-extinct species on the planet. So hurry! Get them before it's too late! Additional fee to use your personal rifle may be required.
Well, well, well. Looks like Mr. Becker was right. You're up to something behind his back. These things are supposed to go to Mr. Becker, I reckon.
What will interest Becker is in locker number 17. The contents of this box are none of OCP's concern.
I'll have to tell Mr. Becker that you have not given us all the material.
I assure you that it will end up worse for you than for me.
So I'm guessing you have my stuff. Did OCP arrive at the party?
They tracked my location.
Because they trust you so much. Speaking of which, the box. What if I lied about it? Did you ever think of that? There may be a bomb inside or the head of my sworn enemy. Do you want to know what's inside?
No. The sound of your voice does not indicate that you are lying.
Just don't depend on your lie detector when you talk to politicians. In the box are my personal belongings. Letters, memorabilia, things that actually matter to me. When you become too tough to hit directly, the scum will try to get to you through your loved ones.
I understand.
So we have even more in common. Once OCP takes care of my old documents, I'll have the space to deal with the Delta City issue and help the people of Old Detroit. You've helped them already, though. Thank you. Ronnie's Grocery. Leave the box there.
I have Samantha's belongings.
Yes. I'm glad you're helping her. Without that girl, OCP would put us all on the street. Still might. They did a number on a lot of families, hers included. Samantha's mother took it worst. But that's not a story for me to tell. Anyway, leave the box in the back, next to the cat food. She's supposed to pick up everything tomorrow.
Could you give us a hand? It's gotten real ugly in there.
Did some idiot confuse a courthouse with a bank again?
No. I heard one of the accused decided to defend himself, but I think he took things too literally.
What happened?
Can you believe this? A bunch of repeat offenders came up with a bright idea to storm the courthouse. For some reason, they think that if they destroy it, their prior convictions will go away. They took hostages and are now demanding both a 6,000 SUX and a plane to Acapulco.
Acapulco is a war zone.
I don't think these guys follow the news. But I'm afraid that it may be too late to rescue the hostages if we wait for SWAT.
If they want to fly into a war zone, I have first-class tickets for them.
Get
that metal free!
Kill that asshole!
Bastard, shut up!
Robo, if you could call my boss and confirm what happened here. He wouldn't believe that I was taken hostage for the third time this week.
Stay here. The police will come to question you.
Hey, Robo! You showed them! It was a pleasure to work with you.
Okay, let's start searching. Remember, the title has something to do with the Bible. Saints, cosmos. Let's start by checking the thriller and drama sections.
Should we ask the owner?
Forget him. He has no idea about movies. He thinks that Salamanca deserved the Golden Piston for the best picture.
I heard that, and it did.
Excuse me, we are conducting an investigation.
You can investigate the case of several tapes being overdue. Your main suspect is your friend over there.
Oh, man. Did he call us friends? Nice.